Qatar is a land of promises. We have so many things coming up. I mean, if we look again at the 2030 vision, there are some very specific pillars that have been put for the growth of the country, whether it's education, culture, sports, and these are very very strong yet very general, very open pillars. It opens ways to so many different sectors in terms of business. Again, health, tourism, all these are things that 2030 the 2030 vision touches, and it's I think it's very difficult to actually say what are the most promising sectors. I think that in the short term, obviously the construction sector, the anything that is related to construction is going to be the first sector to boom, but very rapidly I think that all the other sectors are gonna follow, whether we're talking about services, whether we're talking about any other any other sector, again furniture, and we're seeing a lot of interest from a lot of brands from all over the world to actually come into Qatar, and I believe it's the time is right now, because it is important to be here ahead of all the activity to actually be to be well established, known, and know the market before actually the activity starts to actually have a successful business in Qatar. I believe that the private sector will need to play a role, a very big role. And I think that I also truly believe that this is where His Highness really wants the private sector to play a role. We can see a lot of initiatives from the government, creating incubation committees to actually bring in entrepreneurs. Entrepreneurship is being really promoted and really celebrated in Qatar. We really want to see the people of this country being innovative and playing a big role in our society, I guess. And I think that this is why His Highness actually came in with a vision 2030. It's a long-term plan, but it allows the private sector to get ready for all of that. We have five divisions: automotive, heavy equipment, industrial equipment, furniture, and energy. I would say that uh, 55 to 60% of our business comes from the automotive and the heavy equipment, and the rest, the other 40%, come from the other divisions. But we are seeing a large growth in businesses like, for example, the furniture division, with all the development that Qatar is going through. A lot of people are, a lot of projects are coming in, and all this needs furniture, needs whether it's offices or residential, it all needs to be furnished. Well, we already have our hands pretty full with all what's happening in Qatar, and we're very excited with all the development. As you know, a year ago, His Highness the Emir presented with the Qatar Vision 2030, which puts very bullish targets for the state, and therefore we really, our main focus, I mean, we're a Qatari company at the end of the day. This is where our home base is. This is where our strength lies, And we are committed, first of all, to Qatar. And if we are looking at international expansion, then we are looking more into the regional expansion. We believe that based on, especially on the short terms, based on the outlooks and the economic growth within the in the world, we believe that we are in the right place to actually grow. So it's really mainly Qatar, and then secondly, the rest of the region.